very unpleasant meeting.
Well, I didn't kill you.
We used to get along. I taught you so much. Look at you, big-time hacker now. Is that you in the news? The vigilante?
You mentioned a second hacker at the Merlot job. But we already knew there was another hacker. You found something new.
Ah, intriguing, isn't it? Come, let's meet and I'll explain.
Tell me. Then I'll consider meeting.
Oh, no. My information, my rules. Besides, we need to make up for last time. I'm very excited, Aiden. Come soon.
So lucky for me, I did not have to really remember exactly where I was, because I played through this game like twice before, so immediately when that phone call happened, I knew exactly where I was. So, let's go ahead and meet up with Damien. Man, so I haven't really played this game in a while, so I might be a little bit iffy, but we shall see. We shall see. All right, so he should be around here. My parking needs work. Okay. Yeah, I'm doing horrible.
I need to make this quick. Damien's pride is his weak spot. Just play it up. Convince him to say what he knows. Then drop him. He's too reckless. It's too dangerous.
What are we gonna do with Aiden? Let me chill out.
Where are you?
I don't think you're gonna like my answer.
You know what? Forget it. I don't need whatever you got. You brought me nothing but trouble. We're done talking.
Oh, too late, Aiden. You won't believe where I am. Never mind, I'll send you the feed. Find a TV and have a look.
That's Nikki's house. What are you doing?
You should hurry, my boy. Your pretty sister needs you.
Damien!
Oh, off the bat, I'm going home.
Damien.
Time to get to Nikki. Let's go, Aiden. Bad part job. We will, Aiden. We will. Open the damn gate. All right.
Hang in there, guys. I'm coming.
There we go. Come on.
Tragedy here is that somebody like you was surrounded by so many fragile things. It makes you fragile.
Where? That's not how it works.
You don't want to answer that.
Yeah. Nikki, where are you? Nikki!
Isn't how I wanted it. But this is where we are.
You're a prick.
If you'd listen to me, things would be different.
Just tell me where they are.
Where they are? There's only Nikki. That little boy. I don't know where he is. Now this is what's gonna happen. I point to a hard drive. I told you there was another hacker. That will lead you to his computer. Get it? And you'll find out who ordered the hit on us.
What do you really want?
You lost your right to question me. I want that hard drive. That's all you need to know. And that's the price for Mickey. Stop overthinking, Aiden. We'll need regular updates. In exchange, you get to talk to Sis. Quid pro and all that.
This won't end well for you.
Perhaps, but don't get clever. I really have no problem killing that girl. We'll talk soon, partner.
Damien is a sleazeball, man.
Where is Jax? Damien doesn't have him. I hope he's got his tablet. There. He's on the L. Oh, shit. Someone's after him. I can't risk Damien grabbing Jax.
Time to go.
I need him safe. Come on. I can make it. I'll grab Jax and then... Nikki. Damn it. He's got Nikki.
Yeah, my driving skills got to improve.
I can't reach him in time. All right, hack the train. Get Jackson moving and away from these guys.
Okay, I got three guys right. Oh, no, it's six in the. Oh, it's okay. I gotta get on the train.
All right, that's bought me time. Make the next station. Hold on, kiddo.
Okay.
Train's leaving. Shit. All right, get to the next station. Go. Go.
Let's do it. Let's go, Aiden. Nice. Shoot. Oh, no. All right. He's around here. All right, I'm approaching him. Yeah, my driving can be a lot better. I did terribly on that one. Just terrible.
Jax. You're safe now. All right? You're safe. Okay, listen. This is important. Back at the house, did you hear those men say anything? Come on, Jax. Talk to me. Yolanda, hi. This is Aiden Pierce, Nikki's brother.
Is everything all right?
It'd be great if we could meet in person. I'm on the train with Jax.
All right. Do you know where Nikki drops him off?
Yeah, we'll meet you there. I need you to be brave for me, okay? Men at the house said this. It's good, Jax. It's good.
Hey! Hello, sweetheart. What's going on, Mr. Pierce? Where's Nikki?
Nah, it's been a rough week. She's forced herself to get rid of Lena's stuff. And, I think she's finally saying her goodbyes.
How bad is it?
It's bad.
She should call me.
Well, she wanted me to call you. See, we're wondering if you could look after Jax for a few days. We'll pay you, of course.
Of course. course. I'll help in any way I can.
That'd be great, thank you.
Nikki needs to grieve. I know it's hard, but it's a good thing.
It's been rough. We're gonna work it out. Right?
Hey, little man. I think I got some trouble.
Let's go.
See you soon.
Southbound train arriving shortly.
Aiden, you got so many problems, bro. You got it. I don't know. Let's go to the next mission. I'm still trying to get my bearings right now, like, back into the story. It's like, it's hard to just jump into. You've been seeing nothing but action, and now you got to feel again. You know what I mean? No, I'm just playing. I'm just kidding. All right, now that we got that over with, let's head towards, what are we going to? I'm just going to go around the corner. Oh, I'm going home. All right. Now that we got Jack safe, it's time to do some more reconnaissance on our boy Damien, because he is a scumbag. And that's Aiden Pierce. Oh, yeah. We're going
to
be really prepared. Hey, man. I need guns. Lots of guns.
Hey. Need something?
Authorities at Chicago Correctional Center are triple-checking their security protocols today after a prison break. Facts are sketchy, but we do know that at least one prisoner managed to make it past all security checkpoints. Fortunately, Chicago's finest apprehended the prisoner shortly afterward. John Smith, 34, has been remanded in custody. His lawyer says his client is a victim of mistaken identity.
Well, we know what that mistaken identity was from. Watch the last episode, you'll see why.
Racine's in Brandon docks, and I got no CTOS access there. Yeah, I better hack the district control center first.
So the classic Ubisoft games always have this charm about it. It's something that makes you always want to go back to. Like, I've been playing a lot of their old games. You know, I'm a Splinter Cell fan, so be on the lookout. I'll be making some video content for that as well. But it's just something about their old games that speaks to everyone when it comes to Assassin's Creed, the old Far Cry games up to 3. You know, of course, Splinter Cell, Assassin's Creed. Like, I just said Assassin's Creed twice. But anyway, their games, They had like an identity with them, but now, you know, lately their games have been, you know, falling out of late. But, you know, with Assassin's Creed Mirage, we might be getting something, you know, pretty good. And from what the gameplay has shown, it looks nice. It's bringing that classic, you know, AC feeling, you know, give us that Altair Ixio type of gameplay. And, you know, it looks good, but let me stop rambling. I'm going to just let y'all know, I'm a classic Ubisoft fan, especially Splinter Cell. Are we here? All right. I'm going to have to jump in. Let me see what I can do. This should be pretty easy. If I just get a clear line of sight of that forklift, I should be able to just leave. I'm literally in their face right now. I don't know if this is a good idea or a bad idea, but it is an idea. Let's go. Now I gotta run. Let's go. Let's go. Smooth operator. Let's do it. That's what I'm talking about. Smooth, in and out. Only have to do one casualty.
All right, I'm in. Now, Racine. Let's find out what you know about Nikki. Racine. Let's see where that is. Gotcha, Robert Racine.
All right. Time to head to this dude, Racine. I'm about to race my butt over there. Well, that was a breakable thing.
Someone here was hired by Damien. Start with the owner, Robert Racine. And just work your way down. Stay cool. Just keep your head.
Okay, now I gotta find an office. All right, let me do exactly what I did before. Hopefully this won't be a little too hard. Okay, where's the camera? Okay. Finally. All right, now where's his computer? Is there another way up there? There's got to be a camera up there somewhere. Well. That's blocked. That's not a good way. What about this? I guess they give me no choice but to go in. All right, so I must go in. Let me see if I can sneak around in the back. Hopefully this should be able to work. Shoot. I did not try that. Now Nobody saw that. Nobody. Okay, now I gotta get out of here. I gotta get out of here. This may be a blessing in disguise. Let's do this. Okay. In there.
Nothing. The computer. You can hack the cameras through the computer. Robert. Nice to meet you.
Oh, you ain't finna get away.
You son of a bitch. You're not getting away.
I'm gonna enjoy killing you.
No, you ain't. Hey, Racing. Robert. Come on, Robert. I don't know why I had my mouth like, y'all, come on. I'm just racing.
Hello? You're gonna have to get somebody out here quickly, all right? You got it. We're here to help. Time to bang him off.
Yeah, I really want to do this. Why do I have to get this car every time I'm in a chase? I have to get this car. I don't know. This car is just around. You can try. No, you ain't finna make him get away. No, he ain't no almost out of range. He in range. Bear with me, guys. Bear with me. Oh, bruh, ain't no way. Ain't no way. You better not do this to me. Don't do this. I refuse to let this happen. Come on. You ain't getting away from me. Yeah, y'all just died back there, bro. I ain't trying to deal with y'all.
Shit, my car's wrecked. Going in for a hit.
Now I gotta get away. Bro, they driving is impeccable. Okay, oh, come on. You ain't finna get away from me. Oh, out of here. Time to get out of here. Well, that's blocked. That's not a good way. What about this? I guess they give me no choice but to go in. All right, so I must go in. Let me see if I can sneak around in the back. Hopefully this should be able to work. Shoot. I did not try that. Nobody saw that. Nobody. Okay, now I gotta get out of here. 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 This may be a blessing in disguise. This may be a blessing in disguise. Let's do this. Let's do this. Okay. In there.
Nothing. Computer. You can hack the cameras through the computer. Robert. Nice to meet you.
I told you not to go for the kid. Did you think I'd actually pay you more? Now you've complicated things. Who's this guy after me? Did you send him? I didn't send him, but I probably should have warned you about Aiden. You gotta help me, or I'll tell him everything I know. That's exactly why you don't know anything. He's not gonna be happy when he finds that out. Fuck, man, what do I do? Whatever you can. Good luck.
Oh, you ain't finna get away. No, you ain't. Hey, Racing. Robert. Come on, Robert. I don't know why I had my mouth like, y'all, like, come on, come on. I'm just racing. I really want to do this.
Ram his car, come on.
Why do I have to get this car every time I'm in a chase? I have to get this car. I don't know. This car is just around. You can try. No, you ain't finna make him get away. He ain't no almost out of range. He in range.
This should ruin his day. Fuck, he lost me. Time to bang him up.
Come on.
Let's force them out.
Bear with me, guys. Bear with me. Oh, bruh, ain't no way. Ain't no way. Ain't no way. You better not do this to me. Don't do this. I refuse to let this happen. Come on. You ain't getting away from me. Yeah, y'all just died back there, bro. I ain't trying to deal with y'all. Now I gotta get away. Okay. Bro, they driving is impeccable. Okay. Oh. Come on. You ain't finna get away from me. Oh. Out of here. Time to get out of here. You ain't knocking me out the road. Gotcha.
Car's dead. We're out of this one.
Yeah, I think I about escaped, y'all.
Find him, damn it. Head in.
It escaped you. Can I make it? Nope. That was a false ramp.
Wasn't I clear?
You stay away from Jackson.
Yeah, about that. One of my employees got a little overzealous. Your nephew is not on my radar. But you go off the rails again.
Put my sister on the phone.
Listen to you. You think you have any control here? You get to talk to Nikki once you have something useful to give me. Follow that IP address and then we'll talk. Right now? You're just wasting my time.
Time to find the source.
Damien knows me too well. Knows exactly how I'll react. He must have been planning this for a while. That man always goes too far. He'll hurt Mickey if he doesn't get what he wants. All right. For now, I'll play his damn game. I'll follow his IP address. But I'm gonna find a way around him. There's gotta be a way through this. Damien's all ego. He needs this victory. I'll give it to him. I'll find that second hacker and you'll let Nikki go. Do I believe that? Doesn't matter. Right now I got no other options.
Let his inner Batman go. What the hell am I doing with that pistol in my hand?
Have a lot on my mind.
Yeah.
Okay, come here. Take a look at this.
Who is she?
I don't know. The file's corrupt. You have any ideas how to make the video play?
This isn't fixable. You need the original.
Running a search on your CTOS access.
That's what I wanted to talk to you about.
See, I don't think he knows about this. He would have bragged. I know him.
Who would have bragged?
She might be a lead. Or not. Gotta stay a step ahead of him.
Are you in trouble? IP address.
Yeah, you gave that to me. Can you find where that leads?
What is all of this? Aiden, answer me. I'm not doing anything until...
He took her, Clara. He's using my sister as collateral.
Oh my god. The man we traced?
Yeah. Damien Brinks.
I can't help you. I'm gonna go. We'll talk later, right? After you're done.
Shh.
Shootout. What? How am I holding that pistol? Now I gotta survive. Balcony. I see you, bro.
Aiden,
the motor's fine.
We're here. We got
this. Let's see how we're gonna do this. Do this, Sam Fisher style. Oh, well, you above me. Get to a better spot. Well, can't go that way. Let's go. Let's go.
Need more help. Yeah, back you up.
It's gotta be the search I ran for the IP.
No! I ran right into that like an idiot. Go. It's always this car. Well, at least I'm not driving it. That's a good thing. Let's get out of here. Is there... Did I just take the long way? I think I just took the long... Oh, no, man, there's the exit. Okay, that was action-packed. I ain't gonna lie. I like that. Time to meet Clara.
The TV is reporting a fire in the Alma town. You can't just check out like everyone else.
When have I ever done like everyone else?
Are we bantering? It's been so long I'm tongue-tied.
Savor it. You're not gonna see it again. Lost my network. I need some equipment.
Not my concern. You didn't want to work as a team. This is your problem. You figure it out. But do it quick. I need your head in the game. Hey, sweetheart, your brother wants to talk.
Aiden? Jax, is my baby okay?
He's safe. Where are you?
I don't know. It's cold. I was blindfolded the whole way. I'm scared, Aiden.
I know you are, and I'm getting you out. I know Damien. It's not crazy. He won't hurt you. Just be careful around him.
What do you mean you know him? He kidnapped me.
He's trying to get to me through you.
What?
Time's up. My God, what did he say to her? The poor girl's in tears.
Damien, put her back on.
Do you want to continue this little chat? You follow that IP address and get me something I can use. Ta-ta.
All right, she's safe. For now. She's somewhere cold. Maybe outdoors. I'll keep her talking and maybe I can find where she is.
With renowned psychologist Look. Dr. Phil Adelman.
Okay, all my driving skill would not be dictated by this video. 1 foot in the grave.
Lost everything. My hard drives, my network access. Where's Clara? Be careful, Aiden. Don't pull her into this.
Here.
Thanks.
Those men, who are they?
I don't know. Yeah, they must have picked up on the CTOS search.
That's why I wanted to see you. DedSec says that someone else has the system hacked. I took it, and I gave it to you.
Well, hold on. I didn't give it to anyone. I wouldn't.
We need to trust each other.
You know what? I don't have time to soothe you, Clara. If you don't trust me, there's nothing I can do. Someone shot up my motel room. My sister's gone, and I have nothing. You are not my priority right now.
No, I know that. Of course.
He's lost.
Do you know this place? Somewhere near here. It's supposed to be the first test site for CTOS. It is known as the bunker. At least, that's how the urban legend goes.
With access to the entire city?
Undetected access. I've done months of research on it. City planning, zoning documents, things they don't want us to see. There's a blank spot on every map, right over there. Ish. And you've lost your damage deposit on a motel.
Inside that bunker. Undetected access to the whole city. I could use a break right now.
Trivia.
Somebody's been on that island recently. His name's Tobias Frewer.
Tobias was one of the CTOS pioneers until Bloom fired him. The man is vraiment crazy. Or on drugs. Maybe both. He lives right near here. There's a homeless camp.
He's homeless?
He's got an underground shop hidden in there. DedSec goes there for some of the more rare hardware. You can't forget him. He's paranoid and won't talk.
I can be persuasive.
I'll let you do the talking.
You really want this place to be real, don't you?
It is real.
So you're buying into the legend.
Papa used to take me camping in Mont Tremblant. He'd always say we were looking for treasure. I didn't understand then that he was stealing from the cabins. Gold watches, tools. The look on his face when it was something special. Like one time, I found an old rusted coin with a regal emperor. He said it was an ancient Roman coin, priceless. But he let me keep it. Said it was my door to a magic world, the whole Roman Empire. I guess I am a father's daughter. Stars in my eyes.
Well, I hope this bunker's real, too.
It's real.
A gang shootout erupted at the hotel earlier, resulting in a gas main explosion.
Very philosophical of Clara.
There. That's where Tobias runs his shop. Mostly black market junk. Sometimes you can find rare schematics, if you're lucky. He's not there. What now?
Someone here knows how to reach him. I'm gonna look around. A lot of tech for a place like this.
What is it? I'm in the middle of a poker game. There's somebody at your shop. Well, it's closed. Wait, what do they look like? I don't know, man. Punk rock chick and a... Then it's closed.
He's playing poker. I'll get them to deal me in. Poker game, huh? Let's see where you're hiding. There we go.
Let's go play poker.
Hold on, what's this?
Crap. Time to get you, boy. I'm gonna cut you off.
You were right. He's paranoid. But I found him.
You wanna go along, don't you? All right. I'll meet you at the island.
Oh, he gone.
I need backup.
Oh, this is gonna be difficult.
Get him.
Come on. that car is gone. I gotta go. Okay, there's a muzzle car over there. Cool. Like the slow motion. All right, let's get out of here. Dang, y'all already got in y'all cars that quick? Let's go. Yeah, I outmaneuvered you. Oh, that dude hitting four, like six gear trying to catch up with me, man. Oh, okay, not. And I'm right around the corner.
Okay, time for a little poker with Tobias Fruhmer. He's my key to Clara's Island.
No, that's it. Yep, that's it.
Look, that ain't polite.
It don't matter.
Illegal poker out here. Who'd suspect? One of these guys is Tobias.
I want to play. King and a seven. I'm a call.
Who are you? I don't know you. I don't know him.
Relax. Are you Tobias?
None of your business.
I'll take that as a yes.
No, take it as none of your business.
That's a nice attitude. Is that why Bloom fired you?
Damn.
Tobias, stop. Damn it. He's shooting. Get behind something.
Bro, I'm not trying to kill you, man. Just slow down, man. You don't have to run as fast. Man, for an old man, bro, you moving.
It ain't me you want.
Yes, it is. It's exactly who I want.
All right. I just need one thing, and then I can let you go.
No, no way. They'll find out.
I'm not one of them.
Why should I trust you?
Because I could shoot you and take it.
Oh, that ain't an answer, man.
All right. I don't work with whoever you think. No one needs to know about this conversation.
No power to the bunker. They cut it. There's no power. Do you get it? Might as well call that place a tomb.
All right. I can deal with that.
That's all it ever was when you think about it. A tomb. Anyone that ever touched that fucking place. We all have one foot in the grave. but I'm okay. I'm safe here. Mostly.
Sure. Tobias. May I have the bridge remote? Please?
I built it, you know. The remote.
Yeah.
That's what I do, I build.
That's great. Let me have it.
Yeah. Fine. Sure. Yeah, you take it.
Great.
Yeah, it's your funeral. Yeah, it's heavy, huh? Trust me, man. It only gets heavier. Hey, listen. If you need anything, I mean whatever, you come see me. I build stuff.
You do.
Well, I know who I'm going to be getting my gear from. Speak of the devil.
I'm being chased by the same people. Hell, I guess I'm homeless now, too. But he was high on medication or something. That guy has got to be careful. He's got fixers after him. If they find him, who knows what they'll do.
Hey, by the way, Maurice volunteered a location. He seems convinced you'll find something there. He says if you want answers, you'll have to follow his trail. Whatever the hell that means. Might lead to something, though, right?
It will. This is good. He wants me to understand why he did it. You need to reward him with something, okay?
What, like a cookie?
I don't know. Get creative.
Ain't no way. Ain't no way. This don't make no sense. Look, all right, let me take your car. Let me take your car. You can have that one over there. Ridiculous.
The bunker. Claire's putting a lot of faith in this legend. And Tobias was pretty spooked by it. I'm not interested in the myth. But if it helps me get Nikki, then I'll use it.
Did you find Tobias?
I did.
And?
We played poker, had a nice talk.
What did he say?
Clara, it's real.
I told you. Don't go in without me. I'm on my way.
Shoot, I'm already in.
We still have to restore the power, and then we have to find an entrance. See you soon.
All right, of course, the three puzzles before going into the castle. Nice. All right, here's the first one.
One down, two to go.
I just heard the generator kick on.
Gonna need more juice than this. Can you look for an entrance? Bloom hide.
I just heard the generator kick on.
Gonna need more juice than this. Can you look for an entrance? How would Bloom hide a place like this?
I hope there's a secret elevator. You pull a switch and the floor drops into a hidden base deep underground.
Underwater? We're on an island.
Wishful thinking. Up then. One of the buildings. I'll keep looking.
There is number two. Let's get it. I didn't die that time.
Generators are back there. I'll just hack the gate.
Let's make my way over there. So it's gonna start somewhere over here. Yep. Was easy. Number three.
Do it.
I found it. I just heard the system come back online.
Wait for me.
Why? It's perfectly safe. Nobody's been inside for years.
Because I want to see your face when the door opens.
Hey, at least he was honest about it. I don't see why people thought that he really didn't have any humor. It was too dark. Like, this game had a lot of light to it. It's just his demeanor. He was just very Batman. But let's get into it. Some Batman stuff.
Home sweet home.
DedSec would make good use of this.
Clara, we need to make a deal here. No one can know about this. At least until after I'm done with it.
Of course. Help me get her online.
Fingers crossed.
Let's do this.
Looks like Bloom took most of the hardware, but actions are important. Voila.
Can we be traced from here?
This is a secure site. By design, it's untraceable, unhackable.
Yet here we are about to hack it. I need to know where this IP address comes from.
Let me see. What's special about it?
It's just a lead, that's all.
hidden. Doesn't leave any doors open. It looks like it's coming from the Rosie Freeman district.
Viceroy territory. There. Surveillance. You can use those to get a peek inside. Can you connect from here?
No. They're completely off the grid. This is bizarre.
Well, if I can't connect from here, I'm gonna connect at the source.
I'll have you up and running before you're back.
All right, guys, I think this is a good spot to end the game at, the walkthrough so far. Yep, I'm gonna end it right here. Well, Aiden got his work cut off for him. He lost his home, he lost his sister, he had to take his nephew away. His old partner basically is trying to destroy him because of his own selfish needs. But luckily, there's a silver lining. He has a new bunker that's an untraceable spot, so things are looking up for Aiden, and y'all should see on the next episode what will happen. With that being said, thank you guys for watching. Peace out. Have a good one.